Go come atheist.
Go come atheist. Go come atheist. Go come atheist. Here he comes, flying down the track. Come atheist.
I think we're against AI or something.
I don't think. I read a review that said there was no AI.
Oh look, yeah, no, there's Earl.
Oh, there are bots.
They don't. He's just running in place.
I knocked his hat off.
He's just running in place. Achievement: First Blood unlocked.
I love player bingo's underground bingo.
When did they respawn? They had to respawn at some point.
He never respawned. We killed them. This is one shot, one kill. You don't come back. Just like the real Wild West.
Just like player bonkers. Bipple gook. Technobabbler says, taking sack. What do I do with it? Do I have to drop it? Oh, squash. Okay.
I'm taking your sack, boy! Oh, what happens if I jump in the water? Oh, I die. Okay. Good to know.
Good. Well, there's a guy. He's sauntering out. He's sauntering out. Oh, shit. I swapped weapons. Oh, now he's running. He's gonna shotgun me. I gotta no-scope him.
God, it only takes like an hour to respawn. Game over.
Game over. That's it. Okay. You die in the real world, you die in the real world. He bounced.
I shouldn't have gotten so close to him. Don't worry, McCree revived him. Why are there
God.
So many?
Yeah, why are there so many of them? What the fuck?
Jesus, there's like a million of them.
Oh, oops. He was reaching the
his arm.
The gun over his shoulder. I like the damage numbers appearing over their head.
I love Borderlands.
Yeah! I guess you just have unlimited ammo, you just have to reload.
Did Overwatch steal all of its game design from this?
Here comes Mortimer! Last chance, Mortimer! We're calling you out! Oh shit.
Reach for my ass!
He's trying to revive a guy that's already dead.
Yeah! This is a pretty good $2, honestly.
Yeah. Alright, do you wanna go for a see if we can find a game with people?
Sure, I guess.
Connecting, yeah, it connected me to a game, but it's just with, like, nobody. Well, I guess join.
Let's try Minor Pants.
I hear gunshots, but there's nobody else in the game but us. Oh, you have to use the... Okay, you put the TNT. Oh, wait, there's a guy? Is that you? No. Oh, that's a...
It's Marilyn Manson. There he is.
Is it an AI or is that a person?
It's Marilyn Manson. He's here.
How do I do this? Okay, I threw it. Blow up the objectives. Okay.
Oh. Oops.
Do I shoot it? Oh, I guess I shoot it, yeah. Oh, nice.
Oh, defend the objectives.
Oh, yeah, I'm blowing them up. I guess you're defending them.
Wait, you why? And Manson. Oh, we're on different teams?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Time to die.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Take that!
Get out of here, fur hand! Ah, oh, Jesus.
Oh, did I kill you?
Where'd you go?
Oh, hi. Ah! Fuck. Did you hit me? Oh, fuck.
Come here!
I have to reload. Here, take that. Come here. I got Where'd something you go? For you. Over here!
Oh,
I got something for you.
Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, what happened? Oh.
Bitch, right. I do not see you.
Oh, right here. Oh, fuck. Step in my trap.
Yeehaw.
Oh, Vangrods. Somebody joined.
I died. Seriously.
Oh, you both died. What happened?
We fell off a cliff!
Good. That's what you get.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Technobabbler is whooping their butts.
You're a nice boy.
Shotgun's OP, dude.
You're OP in my dreams.
Where what are you guys playing?
Cowboy.
High Noon Simulator.
Cowboy Gears of Overwatch.
I don't really see the Overwatch influence. It's mostly like Gears of Cowboy.
You got powers.
Oh, you're lagging like crazy.
Oh, I was spinning! I was spinning!
You're lagging a lot. Oh, you just killed yourself!
Fuck.
You killed yourself!
Oh, I'm bald. You.
You shot, and then you just fell over, and I didn't even shoot you.
What is my ability? Maybe I fucked up. Oh, I can hammer. I can be in the hammer.
Oh, good. Oh, there's the Overwatch reference, I guess. I wonder if that guy came in, he just bought the game like we did, and he just saw me killing both of you 1v2, and he was like, that guy's hacking, I'm never playing this game again.
Probably. I remember the first time I played,
take that.
Shit, I can't think of a game where you're supposed to die on purpose first. Ow. That does nothing.
Oh fuck, oh nice trap! I can't get out of it.
Yeah, boy! Time to sacrifice you to the entity! Yeehoo!
Oh, the flag changes your spawn point, so I can just spawn where the flag is. Well, guess where I'm gonna spawn.
I figured that out. Ow! Why did I have time to jump?
Oh, god damn it.
She's Kaylee from Firefly.
I know her from something else, and I'm trying to remember what the other thing is, but I can't.
Baby, stay out.
What else has she been in? I think I've seen her in something.
What if she was actually in Baby's Day Out?
How old is she?
40,000 years old.
I will throw pancakes at him.
How to plan an orgy in a small town.
Step one, send invites.
When town slut turned sex columnist Cassie Cranston returns for her mother's funeral. You have my attention. Please continue. It spices things up in the small town of Beaver's Ridge. When a group of eccentric town folk, each with their own motives, convince her to plan an orgy. I need to watch this movie now, desperately.
Is this like a fucking whacked out 70s porno?
This is a top priority of my life now, is watching Kaylee from Firefly be the main character in whatever the fuck I just described. She's just doing porn now? After losing her job at an insurance company, Stella Williams wakes up in a hotel handcuffed to sexy firefighter Owen Michaels.
I was gonna say Owen Wilson. I
had to physically stop myself.
Hey, I fight fire!
Almost said Owen Wilson.
It's Buzz Uncle! Buzz Uncle!
Zombie. It all happened.
Time travel. Thanks. did you know that Sonic the Hedgehog canonically exists in the Full House universe? Stop running to the fucking gallon gun, you bitch! Oh my god! You motherfucker! God, you're worse than fucking Torbjorn. It's me, old-timey Wild West Black Punisher. I'm going to murder you with my gun. Oh no, it's my mortal enemy, Kung Fu Man, who dresses like Satan.
Look, his ping is so much better than ours.
He's in fucking Germany or whatever. Look at his fucking name.
How do we compete with that?
Busar Uncle. Guten Gorben, it's me, Busar Uncle. You put the chicky in the poot.
Wait, why is it TVMA? The TV
someone,
movie?
Someone said Dookie Man.
Dude, it's a softcore porn that's on like fucking Showtime at like 1 in the morning.
It must be. But why is she starring in all of these softcore porns?
I don't know. Maybe she's got nice spaghetti.
Oh fuck. Take it.
Yeehoo!
I should have thrown it off the edge.
Down there!
Okay, good.
I can't fucking get down there! Fuck! You just clipped through the water.
I love that movie.
Ray, can't you wait to fucking watch softcore porn later? I bet your dick's not even out.
You say that like it's a bad thing?
Are you gonna watch crappy softcore porn if you don't sit there with your dick out waiting for the good part?
I have some bad news for you.
I was actually just gonna go refresh my dashboard and pretend we didn't have this conversation.
Why is this piano here?
Because it's old-timey ragtime. Oh, good, I fell.
This game must have had some really bad issues. Ow! You fuck! Oh god, I have like no health. Where the hell are you? Where are you?
Fuck. There's bullet drop.
Just like the real Wild West. I think Gal Gadot should be the next Hellboy.
You know what? Second.
Yeah, third. A third back.
I got your sack, boy! I found him out in the canyons and I ripped his sack clean out of his hands!
Anyway, I learned hiragana today.
Hiragana?
Hiragana?
Is that like origami or hentai?
Hiragana and katakana? Oh fuck.
Oriana?
It's one of the four Japanese alphabets.
You learned the entire language today. God dang it.
I learned an entire alphabet, yes. I can now read hiragana.
Why?
I'm planning my trip in like 5 years to Japan where I'm going to go on a ramen tour, and I need to be able to read what it says on the vending machine buttons when I order ramen.
Oh my god, SCP-173 is here!
Language for my
master. Oh god! So. Oh no!
An actual SCP is here. He's going to kill you, dude. Where'd you go, dude? Come on.
Oh, Vangrods is back. He's on my team.
Oh god dang it. Now
are there any particular...
Oh god dang it, now we're even. Now we actually have to play.
I wanna go to the robot cafe! Not the cafe, but the robot with the
oh, fucking... Oh yeah, the sexy robot cafe.
Sexy robot cafe!
Yeah.
Sexy robot cafe.
Jesus Christ!
I typed sexy robot cafe into Google, and the first result is from the Huffington Post. A blowjob cafe staffed by sex robots is opening in London.
Yeah! Dick in a blender!
Oh my god.
You've heard of BattleBots, get ready for Battle Blowjob Robots!
Like I said, in like 5 or more years. 5 is like the bare minimum.
How many wieners are you gonna suck in the meantime?
Yours.
Oh. I must warn you, mine's very pointy.
Oh, yeah,
I guess
right,
that explains that. A lot.
What if a guy has like a mosquito, like a mosquito's head? No! Shit! Fucker, come here! You've been marked for death! Ow!
Right, where's that?
Wait, what is your ability again?
Mark you when you take more damage. I'm fucking Zenyatta.
Oh, right. I don't know, I guess I'll just carry. Oh, fuck.
Thank god. Ah! This bad bitch away from me!
You know what I would like to do in Japan? Deer. And you can just walk up
can't
to
them
and like,
touch
them and like, feed
you
them
me?
And bound interests.
Okay.
Where's he going? Oh, fuck.
Where'd you go? Ah! Fuckers!
Fuck. Oh, there's three of you now. Oh shit, Buzz, your uncle's on your team.
I've seen every YouTube video that has to do with ramen, and you might think that that's an exaggeration, but it's really not.
God, what the fuck is your problem? Eat a cucumber.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Japanese cuisine, that's encouraging.
I like the crickets.
Why are the crickets so fucking loud?
I know, why are they so loud?
That's me and my dad. They have so many restaurants in Western Land.
Western Land. Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Good. You think they actually give a shit about Frontier Land in Japan?
Apparently. Judging by the number
of restaurants. Is it Western Land like Wild West? Or Western Land like the west, like
both,
like western.
Very much intentionally both.
There was just a bunch of Japanese people, and they were all wearing cowboy hats and saying "Yeehaw."
What if it's a bunch of Japanese people dancing around singing, and there are no cats in America?